7.
Get out.
There should be 16.
We had 17 technicals, right?
I think the GT5 turns out of the race.
All right.
So 15, I think, is what
we're going to go for. We have 15.
So,
second round, we're only going to have 8 coming back. That's not enough to fill the list. All the first round losers, we're going to bring you back when we call second round in. Second round of all the first round losers will come back to 7 and 8. At that point, we'll run a secondary shootout. The winner and runner-up of that secondary shootout will fill the 9 and 10 spot of the list. Y'all got that? We're going to have a meeting every round to explain round for round what's going to happen. All right. I had to get y'all up here for this meeting. Thank y'all guys for coming out. We greatly appreciate it.
In the shootout.
Oh,
first track prep.
Dude, Brown.
First round of limit.
Dude, Brown.
Dude, yeah. Brown or Clinton Smith.
Tell y'all this one. We might be hurt, but we'll be back. And we're gonna run all the way up that list. All the way up. From number 10 to number 1 in one night.
Well, we all felt you did a good job and that car looked good, so we thought you was coming back in the second round.
The car was good. The car was good on the first nitrous pass of the year. So we're gonna go back home, take it apart. We'll make sure that she's ready for Sunday.